whoever.
It would be annoying if I was rolling. Yeah.
Why should I believe you?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's do the last looks, guys, and we'll try it.
No, I'm just a Mac.
Oh, good one.
Who's rescuing April?
What?
Okay, ready? Ready, everybody?
Set here.
And knives! Not too far up, put them again.
Soldiers that could defeat them with a single blow, and this will help us do that. But first, it needs to be synthesized, which is great.
Three, and purple.
What?
Maybe it's home.
Hi guys, today I've got some nostalgia trivia for you from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie from 1990. Did you know that every Ninja Turtle actor is actually in the movie for a second time? Leif Tilden, who plays Donatello, actually plays a member of the Foot. He meets April in the subway station to give her a message. Josh Pace, who plays Raphael, plays a passenger in the back of a taxi cab right after the first fight between Casey Jones and Raphael. Michelin Sisti, who plays Michelangelo, delivers a pizza to himself as a pizza delivery guy who slides Michelangelo a pizza into the sewer. Finally, David Foreman, who plays Leonardo, plays a gang member. When Casey Jones fights Tatsu, he's one of the onlookers. So, go ahead and rewatch this movie, keeping an eye out for all these cameos. Kawa freaky bonga! Remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell to always receive the latest trailers the moment they are online. Bye-bye!